Shooting the hips up during the deadlift is a common mistake many make. Let me offer you some guidance on how to fix this. First, in a proper deadlift, your shin should maintain contact with the bar for the entire rep. If the bar leaves contact with your shins at any time, you're either A, losing your balance forward, or B, allowing your hips to rise too quickly. The hips often rise too quickly when the hamstrings win the war over your low back musculature, and your low back is unable to maintain proper positioning. For those who allow the hips to shoot up, I recommend two tips. First, after taking your shins to the bar, make sure they stay in contact with the bar the entire rep. Second, push through the quads. Don't yank the bar off your back.